Local researchers have developed the first ever blood-driven nanogenerator. It's a teeny tiny device, but one that will likely have huge impacts.
For Pitt's Amir Alavi, research is his passion. But it's even better when that passion is given a purpose.
I just enjoy research. That's like a non-ending thing in my life. But it's important to see that out there, people are using that and making lives better.
His most recent work is doing just that. He's one of the brains from the University of Pittsburgh and UPMC that's behind a new device that may open doors to medical care in any location.
We have designed a tiny device that has a nanogenerator inside it.
That nanogenerator uses a very small drop of blood to generate electricity and measure its conductivity. If you're like me, you're probably asking, okay, but why is that important?
It's important because blood contains a lot of information about our body's functionality.
Blood electrical conductivity is a valuable metric for assessing various health parameters, like your blood pressure, blood sugar, even your cholesterol levels. It can also detect medical conditions.
People have been using blood and blood conductivity as a kind of biomarker for many diseases, even Alzheimer's.
So while the method isn't new, the 3D printed technology created inside of this local lab certainly is. Most devices already out there measure at a high frequency. This one does so at low frequencies. Another key factor, it's a self-powered system, meaning no batteries or other electrical conductors are needed. That opens many doors, allowing patients to have access to crucial testing without ever having to leave their home.
This is just the beginning of what we think is going to be a huge area of a study for us, for sure.
And if you'd like to learn more about the research, you can head to our website, WTAE.com. Reporting from Pitt's campus, I'm Lily Coleman for Pittsburgh's Action News 4.